One definition of racism we'll use in this course comes from David Wellman's 1993 book titled Portraits of White Racism. In it, Wellman defines racism as culturally sanctioned beliefs which, regardless of intentions involved, defend the advantages whites have because of the subordinated position of racial minorities. Wellman's understanding of racism is one that tells us whites, without asking for it, receive benefits throughout their lives.